When Jax absorbed the power of Blaze, the cybernetics in his arms grew and permeated his entire body. He was transformed into a full cyborg. He became aware of a controlling neural chip that had been implanted in his brain by Sektor. Enraged, Jax defeated Sektor and claimed leadership of the cyborg ninja clan, the Dakunin. It is unknown if he will ever return to the Special Forces.